This growth clearly indicates much of the growth has shifted to the areas jurisdiction outside the HUDA now, and now constitute the part of proposed larger Hyderabad metropolitan area. The growth of the city in a way depends on industrial activity, and Hyderabad has a huge potential in the form of IT, industries, defense production and aerospace. Aerospace has added a big advantage to the city once again, and Hyderabad is one of the foremost in the entire country. To give a good boost to the aerospace to the entire world, aerospace SEZs are already coming up, and GMR Airport is one of the big center. These are all the things which are added advantage to the Hyderabad. Today's workshop is designed to explore the current situation and the future prospect in terms of Hyderabad cities in view of extensive growth, land usage, land identification for industrial and other users, proposed plans for infrastructure creation, extended areas, governance, socio-economic issues. Today, the city has come a long way from 174 square meters, square kilometers radius to 2000 square kilometers, and projection suggested a raise of approximately 6000 square kilometers. Haphazard growth of Hyderabad has degraded natural resources like water, air and soil energy needs. Friends, here we have to very clearly understand, we in India only pray natural resources, but we abuse maximum when you compare to any other citizen in world. We have a least respect for our nature.